Hi, she's Scatterman. Can I please speak to...
This is...
told me to give you a call.
Okay.
He told me you were a part of a dodgeball league, and I wanted to get some information on how I can join.
Sure, it's really easy. You sign up online, and then...
There's
a
website for this?
Who is this?
My name is Scatterman. I'm just saying, I just thought it was like a whole bunch of friends that got together and played dodgeball, but you're telling me it's like a league? Like people are actually taking this serious?
Yeah. We have a league and we have rankings and
were you guys all nerds in high school or something?
No. We're just people that want to have fun. And it's co-ed, so you can meet girls.
Oh, and hit girls. Good. That's a good message.
Well, you know, they get to hit you, you get to hit them.
Yes, Papacito. Only the problem is you guys are actually vertical and not horizontal when you guys are hitting each other, if you know what I mean.
Oh. Who is this?
Oh. Hello?
Hello?
Hola, this is Scatterman. I believe we were disconnected.
I have to go. I
was calling about the dodgeball league. I want to know, do you have to like wear protection?
No, the balls are really soft. And it doesn't hurt. I got hit in the face the first week and it didn't hurt.
So you got hit in the face?
Yep. What? I got a ball smack right in my face, knocked my glasses off.
Where I come from, we don't call that dodgeball. We call that flirting. Hello?
Hello?
Hola, this is Scatterman.
Look, I am at work right now, and it doesn't sound like we're talking about the same kind of dodgeball.
Okay, but do the people at work know that you enjoy on the weekends having guys throw their balls at your face? Hello? He sounds like a good time, huh?